Alyssa and Troy met 16 years ago in seventh grade when they were 13 years old. Troy's first impression of Alyssa, love at first sight. Who could blame him? Alyssa's first impression of Troy, he was just another skater boy. You hung in there, that's what counts. They went to different high schools but stayed in touch, texting and chatting on social media. Alyssa felt like she could tell Troy everything. They both felt like sometimes they were the same person. One day, however, late in 2013, over 10 years ago, things changed. They went on their first date. And things moved quickly from there. Within weeks, Troy was introducing Alyssa as his girlfriend. Within 6 months, they had moved in together. They both knew right away this was the one. Neither of them had any desire for anything else after that. They had found what they were looking for. Alyssa and Troy, you've shared many conversations about hopes, dreams, values, ambitions, fears. Balance and understanding will continue to define your relationship moving forward.
To my husband, it's been 10 years of loving you, but really it's been 16 years of knowing somewhere deep down that this was always the universe's plan for us. If you would have told 13-year-old me that she'd be standing here today, marrying you in front of our loved ones, she'd say, finally, it's about damn time.
Liz, it sounds make-believe, but when I met you in seventh grade, I knew one day I'd make you mine. We've made so many memories, from Disneyland trips at 20 years old to moving to San Diego and getting a dog. I can't forget the fact that you literally saved my life, and I can't even fathom what would have happened if you weren't there. Fast forward a few days after our 10-year anniversary, and we're taking the biggest step of our lives into a marriage that will be filled with unconditional love.
I value Alyssa's input, oh God, her opinions and her thoughts so immensely to this day. She radiates warmth. She's not afraid to speak her mind and stand up for what she believes in. And I really admire that about you. So Troy, you hit the jackpot. Troy, I think you already know this, but you inject a calmness, a confidence, and a profound sense of security into Alyssa's life. And for that, I'm very thankful.
It seems the universe spoke and said, Troy and Alyssa are destined to meet, to fall in love, to build a meaningful life together, and to commit themselves to each other as husband and wife for all the remaining days of their lives.
I have nothing written down, so this is coming from my heart.
Since the first Thanksgiving that Troy introduced us to Alyssa, I've never seen them apart. Seriously, every time I came home to visit, they were always there. Always there. I could tell that they matched each other well, they cared for each other, and they just had lots of fun together.
I don't even have words.
I vow to be your best friend. I vow to remember the love and strength we hold as a team, no matter how hard it may seem in the heat of the moment. And I vow to always wake you up when you fall asleep 3 minutes into a movie on the couch with a lollipop in your mouth. Because without you, this existence would be a lonely one.
I vow to be the most caring, understanding, and supportive husband I can be. I promise to always be there for you when you need somebody to hold, hug, or even cry on. I will be everything you are to me because you're perfect and you deserve a husband that can deliver the same. I love you, Alyssa, and I'm ready to be yours forever.
Troy, you are officially, legally, a member of the Alyssa Knows Best Club. Welcome. The club where Alyssa is always right, even when she's not. It's an unspoken rule, but we're all in on the joke. And Alyssa, I don't know who I would be without you. Quite frankly, I don't want to know. I can't wait to experience all of life's huge moments. We're going to be talking about this night for the rest of your life, but we're here right now at your wedding. So cheers to the Charvet!
You'll always know that Troy and Alyssa will be together for the rest of their lives, and I just want to say, I know that you're going to love her as much as I do. You're going to take care of her like her family has.
As typical, when the universe aligns, it acts like an artist who dips their brush into their palette of colors, creating love, harmony, and beauty, stroke by stroke. Just keep dancing together like the song never ends. Congratulations, Troy and Alyssa Charvet, forever and ever. Amen.
I can't even express in words how much it means to us to see all of your beautiful faces here tonight.
We are so, so, so happy to see you all here. And let's effing party, dogs.
Pleased to pronounce Troy and Alyssa, husband and wife. Alyssa and Troy, you may now kiss for the first time as wife and husband.